What's up, nerds? Corey here with another Let's Play of Horizon Zero Dawn. This is going to probably be about the second hour of gameplay. We posted the first Let's Play earlier, and I'm super excited to get back into this game. This game is something special. I can feel it. I like how it plays. I like how it feels.
He said we'd go hunting this morning. Why isn't he here? Where's he gone to?
So, Rost has gone missing, and we're going to search for him. I'm going to pick up literally everything I see. Let's see, arrows. Oops. L1. Whoa, fire arrows. I like fire arrows. Okay. Here we go.
What's he doing up there? He's just standing there. What's going on with him?
How do I get up there? Like the spear. What? How do I get up there? Nailed it.
Aloy, you're here.
Let's see.
Did you want to be alone?
No. We must speak. I've been thinking about your training, Aloy. You've learned to hunt, learned to survive. But I fear there's a lesson I failed to teach you. Would you learn it now?
Of course. I'll always learn what you have to teach.
There's been some trouble recently. It affords an opportunity to learn this lesson, but it will be dangerous. You must come prepared, or you will die. Descend into the embrace and hunt until you have gathered the parts for fire arrows.
Fire arrows? What kind of trouble are we talking about?
Once you have the parts, you will meet me there, at the gate beyond the village of Mother's Heart.
The North Gate? At the edge of the Embrace?
Yes. Now be on your way.
Is something else bothering you?
No. I'm fine.
Are you worrying about what happens after the proving?
What happens is clear. You will be accepted as one of the tribe, and I will still be an outcast. To be shunned.
Rost, even if the tribe accepts me, I won't...
There is much to do, Aloy. We will discuss this later.
Okay. Anything else you want me to do while I'm down in the Embrace?
Odd Grotta might be out of food by now. You could hunt a week's worth of meat for her, if you find the time.
Wouldn't mind if she'd say thanks just once.
Grotta follows the law. Her science towards us is honorable, not an insult.
If you say so. I'll go gather the parts, but I'm also going to pay Karst a visit.
Aloy, that man breaks the law every time he speaks to you.
And I'm glad he does. I want to buy a tripcaster, and no other trader will sell to outcasts.
Stock it with ammunition, then. You'll find use for that weapon tonight.
That sounds ominous. All right, see you at the North Gate.
Okay, no open quests. Errands. Main.
Something's really bothering him. If he thinks I'm gonna abandon him, he's wrong.
Woo! Zip lines and games are awesome. Let's see, what do I need to do here? There's fire. Ten % health added to the medicine pouch. Woo! These moves. Yeah, leaping.
The embrace.
Let's save.
My whole life I've never gone beyond this valley.
Ah, boy. Yes, I'm sure I want to override the data.
That'll change after the proving.
Alright, so
2 days.
I need
two
to get
days
the
until I get answers.
I need
two
to go
days
get some stuff.
And I'll know who she was. And why I was cast out at birth. As if there could be an excuse for that. Alright. Time to gather the parts for some fire arrows. I should find a herd.
My favorite thing about this game so far, besides how it looks, is how it feels to play. X to jump, it jumps right away, there's barely any latency. Circle to dive, it feels good. Man, this game. Just take a minute and look at this game. Look how pretty it is. Like, look at her hair. Look at the grass waving. Man. Woo! I feel like I should, like, More stuff.
Pretty little plant. You'll help.
Shock wax? It's probably for some, what's up here? This is where I just came from. Yeah, sure is. Good one.
People crammed into one place. I guess no one ever gets lonely,
like,
in there.
What's over here? Getting distracted. Man, this game is pretty.
In a draft.
I can't hear anything.
All mother, help this outcast learn her place.
I will not acknowledge an outcast.
Well, you're a jerk. Alright, well. Goodbye. guess I will head to my waypoint then. Obtain a rock, guys. Rock. Let's go do some missions. Ooh, what's this stuff? Well, that's interesting. Well, that's awfully nice of you to update me on my quest.
Even when my belly and hands are empty, that you hold me in your embrace.
Hello, Grotta.
All mother, since I was cast out, have I not been constant as the river flows? Have I not kept the vows as the stones do? Show me your grace, All-Mother, and provide for me once more.
Don't worry, Grotta. I'll hunt your rabbits.
All-Mother, I hear your voice on the wind. I would count your blessings on my prayer beads, but I lost them atop the Eastern Overlook. My old bones are too worn to return.
So it's rabbits and your trinket you need this time. Okay, I'll find you at your camp.
Alright, so. Let's see. Let's see. Is it? I do have DLC outfits, but.
Easy, easy.
No.
Please, I need your help. We need to
You want to talk to an outcast?
I'm desperate for help, whatever the consequences.
What's the problem then? Trouble with your leg?
Forget about me, it's my daughter Arana. She's in danger. She went after a scrapper near Mother's Cradle, and I fear for her life. I can't even stand up, let alone go after her. Will you help me find her?
Why would your daughter hunt a scrapper?
It's my fault. I went after it first, and it tore up my leg. I barely got away, and I left a spear impaled in the machine. That spear was made by Adina, my mate, who died last year. It means everything to Arana. She went after the scrapper to get it back.
I'll do what I can to help your daughter.
Make sure she's...
All right, well, got another quest. That's cool. Medicine pouch full.
Got one.
We're gonna go gather meat first. Then we'll save that guy's daughter. Campfire?
About to get loud. Just go about your business.
How do we get up there? Yeah, she sends her everywhere. Go away. No. I just want to go gather some meat.
Pass the test. Snow chill, itches.
Dang it.
Grappling a bit. Okay, Grata said her prayer beads were at the Eastern Overlook. It's not far from here. The Brave Trail up the rocks is close by.
Alright, so I need to... Stealthy stuff. I'll steal that rock.
Strata may be devout, but it takes strong arms to reach the ogre with the fast way.
Nailed it. See that stealth? Nailed it. I think Uncharted and Assassin's Creed need to take some jumping lessons from Horizon. Okay. Oh, shoot. There we go. Found it. Man, that was not easy to find. What's up here? Okay, so I just entered in my download codes for the different collector's edition outfits. Let's outfits. Crafting. How do I get them? How? Okay, so I need to go to a merchant, I guess. Maybe she'll give me some. Alright, so we're gonna make our way up to this ledge. Thing is, I can't see. Is it dark? Whoa! Zip lines are cool.
This looks promising.
Aha! Brought us prayer beads. I see why she comes up here to pray. It looks out to Mother's Gate. You know, I wonder what bothers me more. That she ignores me, or that with all her talking to All Mother, she's never lonely.
Can I use this rope? Oh yeah, that's cool. That's a cool mechanic. That's really cool. Yeah, I'm aware. Oh, maybe that's... Oh, okay. So the green bar under my health bar is the amount of health packs I have. Okay. I'm sure that's upgradable over time. Nailed it. Okay. We're good. Okay. Yeah. Yeah, feel good now. 20% added to my health. Nice. These are health too, I'm assuming. Some of them. Okay. Yeah. That makes sense. Mother's Watch. Man. Okay. Nailed that one, guys. We did it. Okay, lady. You need to give me something good. Got everything you asked for.
There's Grata. All alone with All Mother. The only way she knows. Good news, Grata. Once again, All Mother has brought you rabbits. I found your prayer beads too. Just try not to lose them again.
All Mother. Each morning I find your tears of joy speckling the leaves. Joy at the beauty of all you have made. See how I cry now with you in gratitude.
So you'll cry for her, but you won't speak to me. Fine. Guess that makes you the better outcast. Grata, I may not be around much for a while. I'm gonna run in the proving, and I'm not sure what's gonna happen after that.
Oh, Mother. I thank you for the kindnesses you share. When the proving comes, in your great wisdom, may you give favor to a brave of generous heart.
I think I get what you're saying. Goodbye, Grata. For now.
Oh, Mother. Hear me as I count off my years of devotion from these beads.
All right, so... quests. Let's go do that one. Let's go save this little girl. I like how far you can jump in this game. It's so great. Look at that. A lot of shock roots. Okay, I'm gonna go this way. Someone. I'm unsure.
There must be Alana. Sounds like she's in trouble.
I can't get down. Help! Somebody, please!
I hear you.
Never know when I might need these.
Help! Somebody, please! I'm stuck up here!
I'm coming.
I need help! I can't get down!
See ya.
Somebody, please! Help! Somebody, please! I'm stuck up here!
That's...
I need help! I can't get down!
Gotta be a better way.
Now they're hunting me.
Yeah, I'm there. Oh yeah, man, I love that.
I'm stuck up here.
I am very aware. Hear you.
Somebody, please!
I'm surrounded. I hear you.
And one of these.
I can't get down. Help!
Swim? That's not fair. Oh, that's cool.
Yeah, teach him a lesson.
Come at me, bro.
Down.
Thanks for saving me from those machines. Can I talk to you for a minute?
No. You can't talk to me for a minute. I'm busy. Oh.
I just want to thank you.
Yeah, I'm trying to collect the stuff. I just murdered all these guys for you. You're gonna have to give me a minute.
Thank you. I thought those watchers were gonna tear me apart.
Your father sent me after you. It's time to go home.
I figured. But I can't go back until I get my mother's spear from that scrapper.
That spear must mean a lot.
My mother made it not long before she died. I can't believe my father lost it.
What a jerk.
Scrap.
I know. I just can't stand the idea that it might be gone forever.
I'll look for your spear.
You will? Oh, thank you.
Go find your father. His leg gave out while he was searching for you, just south of Mother's Heart.
Oh, no. Okay, I'll go to him right away.
Okay, thanks. All right, where's your spear? Merchant.
I might need that. Arana's trail ends here. Must be where she saw the scrapper. If I follow its tracks, I should be able to find that spear. Mother's cradle. Trail ends here. I'll bet it crossed the river. Better check the other side. Time to see Karst and get a tripcaster.
Yeah, I'll get there. Thank you. Let's see.
There. Time to get that spear. Happy to have it back.
Well, that was a fun little side quest.
No one else around. Looks safe to meet. My guess is he'll be waiting for me. Yep, it's the motherless outcast again. Go ahead and stare.
I just push these people off. That'd be fun. Don't talk to me, whatever. Alright, where is this guy?
Ah.
Nailed it. Fire coil.
Saving these for the trail.
Get back to Chief. Whatever. Thok. His name is Thok.
First you send Arana back to me, and now you've got the spear. When I first called out to you for help, I didn't even know if you'd speak to me. I'm glad you did.
Me too. I can't believe you got the spear back.
Your mother knew how to craft them. It's of exceptional make.
I'll never be the crafter she was, but she did pass along a few tricks. I'd be happy to take a look at your spear.
Thank you. It sounds like she was special. I'm sorry for your loss.
Well, because of you, I still have the spear to remember her by. You didn't have to help us, but you did. She would have admired that. Thank you, Aloy, for everything.
Well, I think after those two side quests, we're gonna wrap up this Let's Play. Thank you so much for watching.
I had lost Arana.
And, whoa, spear boost? Yeah, spear boost. Yeah, hold on. Now I wanna. Four reached, guys. Level four. Alright, well, that's going to end this Let's Play. Thank you so much for watching. Remember to download NGR Radio every Monday at 10 a.m. Eastern Time. Remember, check out all of our content on NGRradio.com and our YouTube page. Like, subscribe, and share. And until next time, we love you.